Hello guys, Van Rossum here, and today, well, if you have read the title, well, I'm gonna show you guys how do I make thumbnails. Now, let me just leave this game, because I just did that. Okay, so, here's how. So, normally, like, I go to my files and take the picture now. I'm gonna quickly go there and go to this. And then I go to edit with photos. Now here, I'm gonna full screen it, and yeah, first of all, I like to like size it. Like, so I do this. So I delete everything that I don't want inside the thumbnail. Yet keep it close to them as possible, and I can see we started to so then I do that, and then like I do this until like that. And then of course I do this. I make it as big as possible, but yet not that big. Now, yeah, a lot of this will be removed. I nearly forgot to remove something. That's okay, because watch this. There we go, and yeah, and then I like to like this, maybe add some light, but normally I don't really do that. I normally just let's go to zero. I normally just do this. I do this. Now look how perfect is that. And then I do this, which if you want to see something, see how blurry is that? Now it's not. See? Add to that, and then this. I don't touch at all. And then, yeah, this is the first copy. So this is the first copy. And now, I close this, and I choose that. And then I go to Paint 3D. Now, look at this. Look at this. How much of an eyesore is it? Yeah, give me a second. I'm gonna have to. This is gonna hurt. So, yeah. You know what? This picture is savable by doing this, and backing up to like about like that, and yeah, since now that's gone. Okay, so I go to magic select, and then like if I don't want my avatar in there, look what I do. Here's me. Now let's go done. And watch this. Where am I going? Oh, look at that. Yeah, sometimes it does that, but yeah, I will have to do that again. Now you see that? Normally you guys can't even see that, but for these purposes, yeah, I'm gonna remove that. Because that's just a massive eyesore. So watch this. Yeah. Not supposed to happen. You know what? Quick fix. I can just do this. There we go. And now let's remove that. And look at this. Now you see it. Now you don't. Now, yes. It looks trash now. Okay, now we do it again, but this time let's remove those buttons. So yeah, give me a second. Looks trash. Let me just undo. Yeah, we're gonna have to redo that again. There's a problem with it. I don't normally like doing this so often. Like, this just is painful when this happens. I mean, I could just, you know. Okay, next. Screw it. Don't worry, I can patch that up later. Okay, and cut. You know what, let's use the marker and, well, yeah, let's get that and let's just color over. Now, whenever it is unperfect, I normally just leave it alone. Now we have to remove the mailbox, so let's just do this. Now you see it? Watch this. Gone. And you know what? You see this road? Yeah, it doesn't look that great, doesn't it? I mean, yes, it does, but I don't really like it there. Now you see it? Done. Yeah, that happens a lot. That means we have to redo. Maybe we can remove small chunks of it at a time. Yeah, we could do that. Okay, done. Yeah, of course they're gonna still do that. We're gonna have to just. You know what, guys? You wanna see something? Watch this. Boom. 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 You know what? How about if we just add a little more? Okay. You know what? Let's make that 72 pixels. By 72 pixels. There we go. And oh wow, I'm gonna have to undo that and chop off a lot less. So still have the road chop off. Just a little less space, and I think that's done. Now, how about if we magic select one of those, because those are gonna be a pain. Yes, I know. It seems like I'm removing everything. But honestly, this part deserves to go. Next. Why do they do that? They honestly try to do that. I'm gonna have to undo. We're gonna do this and You know what? What happens if we undo and just like, oh, yeah, we're gonna have to not just chop it off, but we can still, you know what, no. Okay, how about if we just. Ooh. What? Let's just chop off this much of the picture. There we go. That looks nice. Now let's just go into yeah. We're pretty much done this, and now let's just now technically now I just have to do some stuff like this. Get out of there. Go to stickers. No canvas. No effects. No. Sometimes I may do this, but no, we're gonna actually do this in that pretty view. No, and you know what? How about if we just go into like, pretty shapes? What did I do? Now, yeah, technically this picture's done. Now let's see in menu. Now we have to save as image. And now let's check out our final product. Here is the old. And now we're gonna have the new in just a sec. Kaboom! That's the new. as I might technically make thumbnails. Now guys, I'm gonna end this vid. So I hope you guys did enjoy. Well, I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!